Sir, a very congratulations to you.
Thank you.
And my name is Aniket Verma. And sir, this award is like a very prestigious award, and this is a very proud moment for not you, but for the entire Indians. Sir, what I feel, I felt very sorry that my prime ministers, who used to tweet every day, haven't congratulated you. So I felt very sorry for that. But my concern is, sir, that is regarding the use of social platform, and specifically, if I will talk, it's about the Twitter. Sir, you have, you stop using Twitters, and even you come to know that Anurag Kashyap is the very famous director, and the youth like us, most of the youth currently enjoy his movie. And he was just questioning the governments, the policies or whatever, on the daily basis, and he started getting so many threats and hated and everything. And then he decided that even he is not going to write anything on the Twitter, so even he quit the Twitters writing anything. So I was like, sir, I'm in a state of confusion that if a people even who start questionings to the government or the policies or anything, and if they stop using this platform, then who will ask the questions? Because you cannot just run away with this platform. This is very important. So
you have to, one should use this platform to question the government, but this is not the only platform. I have to dedicate my time also. So I write a long article on Facebook, and then I use my time to talk to the people in WhatsApp group. Twitter requires a different kind of creativity and time. You have to be reactive every time, every second. So I don't want to keep myself busy in that mode. But yes, you need to understand one process also. This social media is not making government accountable. These platforms are helping government to remain unaccountable. I'm giving an example. There are 69,000 teachers vacancies in Uttar Pradesh, and half of the million, almost half million applicants are waiting for the results, and they are knocking every day door of the power that why their results are not coming out. Then they planned that let's trend our grievances on Twitter. So they went on Twitter's trending 69,000 vacancies, start trending. And when I was going to my hotel, I received a message from a guy in Uttar Pradesh. He was very frustrated that, sir, look at this, we trend this our problem, but no one listened to us, and our question is unanswered. So Twitter and Facebook creates an illusion of participatory democracy, but in real terms, it provides an opportunity to kill the democracy.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. And Prime Minister did not congratulate me. Let it be. That's the biggest congratulations.
Okay.
That he did not dare to congratulate me.
Okay.
He's a nice guy. A nice guy never congratulate me.